It was my doll.
My doll.
It was my doll.
They shared the same room.
Brenda and I never loved each other until I moved out. My dad would hold the door and say, "Run, Karen, I can't hold her back much longer." I would just run to Grandma and Grandpa's house. And I've lived there for a week till Brenda calmed down and let me come back home.
And they also lived next door.
And I walked uphill to Grandma's house in snow with no shoes. And then Trisha came along. The first 6 months were good, but then I had a job cleaning toilets instead of babysitting her. And I left that to Brenda. And I just want to say I cleared the way for Trisha for all of her behavior. I did it all first, got it all out of their system, so when it came time for Trisha, she did whatever she wanted. But then there was Brenda, who never did anything wrong. Ever.
I just didn't get caught.
And you guys know, how perfect is Mike for Brenda? Pretty perfect.
Yes,
and do you see the resemblance of Buddy in there? Yes. Gray and white. And food. Just it. We love you, Mike. Thanks for sticking around this long. Now you can't go anywhere.